Guys, Brandon Hirsch here, and today I'll be showing off how I learned the C chord on the guitar. Okay, so here we go with the first fret of the second string, and then we want to go to the second fret, fourth string, and the third fret, fifth string. And if all goes well, it should sound something like this. Again, that may or may not be right, but I'm going to keep at it and keep learning and... Yeah, I'm really happy and excited about learning, so yeah, I'm definitely going to keep at it and keep going and see where I go with it. Alright, so peace and bye-bye.